drink, and have fun. It's what they do at Pino's Palette.
People can come in and try something they never thought they could do, and they get to sip wine.
Some of us are experts at sipping. Painting? Well, not so much. But it's okay. The class instructor guides you step by step through the entire painting process.
I'm just going to call them Big Brush and Little Brush, if that works for everybody.
So it gets people out of their comfort zone.
The class is not stuffy at all. It's fun and loose. They play music the entire time. And occasionally, the music just takes you away.
There you go. You got it now.
They are not about teaching painting techniques.
They call this streaking. Have you ever been streaking before, Char?
No.
Are you lying? Because you look like a great streaker. I mean, that looks awesome.
They are simply selling a good time.
This is a great girls' night, but it's a fantastic date night.
I'd rather be playing sports.
I don't have an artistic bone in my body, but quickly, I'm getting into this.
It does look a bit like a Twinkie.
But the beer and wine goggles seem to help my painting and everyone else's.
You should drink some more.
Yes.
Good idea.
After two solid hours and some messy hands, my painting is complete. And the beauty of it is, it doesn't matter which way it goes. It works both directions. Painter, I am not.